You know, I haven't really had to work on that was given to me, my speed. But I think it's a huge asset on the field when you're defending against, you know, the top attackers. Sometimes just having that extra burst of speed, you can buy you a second or two to recover. So yeah, being fast has definitely helped me. Defending wise, I think I'm hard to beat and hard to get around and get in behind. I'm pretty physical and good in the air, heading and on corners and set pieces. I think I can be a target.